Laser printers generally use PostScript and TrueType fonts. These are called outline fonts. This is because the instructions for making the font consist of only the shape of a letter, not its size or the pattern used to fill in that shape. This makes the font flexible. Software instructions can tell the printer to enlarge or shrink a character, or to make it boldface or italic, or to change the fill pattern inside the letter's outline.